how to quote-unquote fix the Super Smash Bros. Roster. First, get rid of all the Echoes, but not completely. Instead, make them all into skins. They basically have the exact same moves as the original, except for maybe a different final smash. So, instead, just make them into skins. This will decrease the amount of people in the roster by about 10 players, which will allow room for a lot of other requested characters. Next, what I would do is impose what I call the rule of thirds, which basically means if a franchise has more than three different characters in said franchise, then it probably shouldn't get more. Three is good enough. You get a good guy, bad guy, and maybe a side character. Also, on the topic of skins, we should give some fighters a little bit more variety as far as skins go, like Mega Man, for example. You could just use all the characters from his final Smash's skins instead of recolors. It would be so cool to play as all these guys. Oh yeah, and another thing that would also be great for the game is ban Pyra and Mithra. I'm sorry, but if you main this character, I hate you with a burning passion. And with all these spaces open, we can finally get some fan favorites that people have been requesting, like the Knight from Hollow Knight, Waluigi, the Shovel Knight, and personally, I kinda want Mega Man Zero in Smash. The list goes on. Anyway, enjoy.